My name is Glenn Edwards. I'm the father of Silvanus Edwards. I am 83 years of age, and I am not capable of being helpful to him. While he was with me, he stole many items. He does not listen, and he's a harm to himself. He needs professional help, help that I cannot give him. He's a drug abuser, and he needs to be on medication. I need help for my son. I love him dearly. I care. But what is happening in his mind? And I'm asking you, begging you, to help my son.